Ignorant and prejudiced people like to be deceived, and I think they deserve it when they are. Why confuse them with the truth?